Ulysses and the Sirens was painted in 1891 by John William Waterhouse. It shows the mythological story of the Greek hero Odysseus, also known as Ulysses in Latin, and his crew being seduced by the Sirens, depicted with the body of a bird and the head of a beautiful woman. But Odysseus was prepared. He made sure that his crew had their ears blocked. However, he wanted to hear their seductive voices, but made sure he was stuck to the mast such that he could not jump overboard to follow them.